Are you ready to streamline your design projects and reach improved levels of success? Well, join us as we explore the power of artificial intelligence and the common data environment to achieve level of development goals and effective BIM management processes. In our first video, we discussed the ability of the level of development to act as the brain of the project. Defining the project's brain requires team-wide collaboration. A common data environment, or CDE as it's known, plays a massive part in the success of collaborations across your team. LODs also require their level of information to increase with each progression, so keep that in mind as we move forward. Keep watching to discover the essential factors that make up an effective common data environment, allowing us to succeed in managing LOD progressions. Make sure to stick around until the end when we'll share the use of artificial intelligence in making this video. But in the meantime, please leave us a comment. We would love to hear your point of view. How do you manage a common data environment? And let us know your experience of artificial intelligence to date, and where you see it taking us. LOD and LODI provide our what, who, where, when, why, and how. As the LOD matrix is pieced together in collaboration, it creates the logic behind the project's success and provides the team with a clear vision of their respective bullseye. The bullseye forms with each design element's LOD progression. Team collaborations to define ownership, responsibilities, and scheduling for each element build our target and focus all eyes on its bullseye. Success comes from open and inclusive communication and data sharing via our cloud-based common data environment. LOD guides success in creating virtually constructed building information models in collaboration with designers, manufacturers, fabricators, and contractors. These collaborations solve issues during design that traditionally may be unrealized until the construction phase. The building information models provide a single version of the truth with coordinated data and 2D and 3D drawings and documents that define the construction activity required to achieve the design intent. Now let's pause here to discuss two important terms in that last statement. Single version of the truth means that everyone in a company or organization should be using the same information to make decisions. This information should be accurate and everyone should agree on it. Single source of the truth means that there should be only one place where this information is kept and updated. This way, everyone is using the most up-to-date information and it's the same for everyone. So for example, imagine you're baking a cake and must follow a recipe. Single version of the truth means that everyone involved in making the cake should have the same recipe and instructions so that the cake turns out the way it's supposed to. A single source of the truth means that there should be only one original recipe, and everyone should be using that same recipe. This way, everyone using the same instructions and ingredients, and the cake should turn out the same for everyone. This way, everyone is on the same page, and there's less room for confusion or mistakes. Now, there often needs to be more clarity about what a single source means. To clarify, a single source of truth can be kept in multiple locations, as long as each source is clearly designated as the authoritative source for a specific type of information. So that deals with a single source and version of the truth. Now let's take a look at design intent. Simply put, the design intent is a designer's plan before reaching the procurement phase. This plan includes details like how big or small certain parts should be, what materials to use, and how things should fit together. The designer allows for some wiggle room or flexibility in the plan so that they can still work if they need to make changes during the procurement and construction process. So for example, imagine you're designing a kitchen. Your design intent is a plan for how you want it to look and function. This plan includes details like the size and type of cabinets, the layout of the appliances, and the color scheme. But it also allows for spacers, where the kitchen is installed between walls to allow for construction tolerances. Spacers are also designed at corners to avoid drawers and doors clashing with one another when opened. Appropriate tolerance in the spacers enables the kitchen to be installed as planned, even if wall construction is built an inch or two off the design intent. In short, the provision of spatial coordination and tolerances ensure a successful and functional final product, while allowing for flexibility during the design, procurement, and construction process. In order to achieve clarity during the planning and management of LODs and the production of documentation, we need three key elements to be successfully implemented. Let's refer to these as the three C's, which are critical elements for successful, team-wide collaborations. C number one is communication. A successful communication strategy is a first and most crucial step for project setup. Each team member must be a part of defining and understanding the communication tools to be used and commit to behaviours that promote team-wide success. C number two is collaboration. The collaborative strategy aligns the team on the tools, methods and responsibilities that form the common data environment. The depth of specialised knowledge required in design today is beyond anything ever seen. Because of this, all team members must be able to access and react to live and current information. It doesn't necessarily matter what the combination of tools is, but it is essential to define the mix and purpose and highlight weaknesses that could invite risk for the project. Today's industry has access to tools that allow a single version and a single source of the truth to be maintained. Every conversation, meeting, drawing, document, and piece of data can be made available to the whole team from any location. Each project will be different, of course, and time to coordinate the strategy is required prior to project kickoff. C number three is coordination. Successful coordination is the result of inclusive communication and collaborations throughout the team. We find success by managing priorities and providing coordination that allows procurement and construction activities to unfold with clarity and reduce risk. Together, these elements provide us with our target and define our bullseye for success. Regular maintenance of coordination activities is essential. It is wise to instill retrospective sessions following the achievement of significant deliverables and milestones. This enables the team to discuss the successes and failures of communications and collaborations and highlight areas for improvement. At the same time, it can raise team performance, mutual respect, and understanding, which is critical to building a cohesive team environment. With our target now fully defined, we can discuss the use of artificial intelligence in creating this video and its potential for the future, but let's summarize what we've seen so far. In this video, we explored the power of the common data environment in defining and achieving level of development goals and promoting effective BIM management. We discussed the importance of the common data environment in collaborating and managing LOD progressions. We also delved into the concept of LOD and LODI and how it helps answer the essential factors of a project. We discussed the potential of single version of the truth and single source of the truth to ensure that everyone on the project uses the same information to make decisions. And furthermore, we looked into design intent and how it represents a designer's plan with built-in tolerances before the procurement phase. Lastly, we discussed the three C's of communication, collaboration, and coordination as critical elements for team-wide success. And now, let's conclude with artificial intelligence. Most of the imagery in this video was created by artificial intelligence, showcasing the capabilities and advancements in this field. As we move forward into the future, it is clear that artificial intelligence will continue to play a crucial role in helping us find success in our projects. AI's ability to process vast amounts of data quickly and accurately will become an indispensable tool in solving complex problems and making informed decisions. As AI technology evolves, we can expect even more incredible advancements very soon. Ultimately, the impact of AI on our world will be determined by how we choose to utilize it, and it is up to us to make the most of this powerful technology for the betterment of our society. I'm certainly excited about it. Please check into our next video, where I'll show you the tool that we created the images with and the process for doing so. See the link below to access all of the unedited images that were created for this video. And I will say it's the good and the bad. Just fill in your name and email address to access any link below from our website. And if you found the content valuable today and haven't done so already, please give us a like and subscribe and ask to be notified for all videos so you don't miss any in the future. I thank you for watching. Please let me know in the comments what you think of the new branding design. If you didn't see the first video, you can see the link to it on the screen now. The change in design was quite dramatic, but I believe a huge improvement, all with thanks to my new friend, artificial intelligence. I'm Rick Aspin, checking out for today. I appreciate your time. Thank you, and I hope to see you again soon.